Action.
Yeah, g'day guys, Chris Susano here from Bilfinger Water Technologies. We're just here at the new Logan Home Wastewater Treatment Plant Inlet Works. We're currently commissioning our centre flows. We've got four of them here. These particular units have a full bore 5mm perforation, which means they've got a 54% open area, so great throughput and low head loss. These particular units are 1200 by 1200. They're 5.5 metres high approximately in a channel that's 3.8 metres deep by 2.4 wide. As a standard, these centre flows all have a dual sparge or washwater assembly. One of them is for primary and the second one's intermittent for additional cleaning if required. It's also got an optional odour extraction vent, which you can see coming out of the top of the unit. And this particular installation is a flume plus launder arrangement, which means that the flow from all four centre flows is collected and diverted to two screw wash presses at ground level. In terms of the internals, there's a low wear spur gear arrangement on the inside, and as you can see, there's easy access to all four sides through these easy to remove access hatches. And they do have interlock safety switches, so the screen will shut down if these hatches are pulled off during operation. Of course, they're bypassed at the moment for our pre-commissioning work. That's about it. And we should be fully running these in about 2 or 3 weeks' time when they do the sewer cut-in. Thanks a lot.